What's going on, guys? Your boy Fern XD bringing you another unboxing video. This time we happen to pick up the Yu-Gi-Oh! Legendary Duelist White Dragon Abyss booster packs, which we have opened in the past in this channel. But my friend, a huge shout out to Heisenberg actually for picking up four of these packs for me, and then I actually ended up buying two of these packs at my local Walmart. And then we're also going to be opening up some Pokemon Sun and Moon Lost Thunder. So, without further ado, let's get right into it. So, can we get that Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon? I know today is Thanksgiving Day, so, you know, happy Thanksgiving to all my viewers. You know, hope you guys are spending time with your family, your friends, whatever. Be safe, play some football, watch some football, especially the Dallas Cowboys, you know, because they are the best team in the world. So, yeah. Happy Thanksgiving to you guys, and be safe. And if you guys go Black Friday shopping, please be safe, please. Okay, so let's open this video. Let's open these packs. Okay, so we got Deltacro Anti-Reverse, the White Stone of Legend, Abyss Actor Curtain Call, Galaxy Eyes Photon Dragon. We got another one of these, so. And Black Wing, Officer of the South Wing, so. We're going to put that one right over there. And then here. We're going to open up another one. So, yeah, I really do want to pull out that blue. The Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon. Just for the fact that I have all the three Blue Eyes. And I have a polymerization card. So, that's my goal actually right here. Cyber Twin Dragon. Is there... I'm not sure if there's a Cyber Dragon in the set. But if there is, I do want to pull one then. Abyss Script Opening Ceremony, Abyss Actor Trendy Understudy, and we got the Cyber End Dragon. I kind of freaked out for a little bit because I saw the purple thing right here, but it's alright. And then we got Cyber Pharaohs. I'll put that over here. So yeah, like, okay, so we got two more of these, so we're going to open up one more, then we're going to go head on to these. One of these Pokemon's Lost Thunder ones. Just hit my camera a while ago, so. Okay, so the Melody of Awakening Dragon, which, what is it? Discard one card, add up to two dragon monsters with 3,000 or more attack points. From your deck. Okay, so basically like a Blue Eyes. And it has the Blue Eyes right there, actually, so. Cyber Twin Dragon, Abyss Script Opening Ceremony, Abyss Script Trender Understudy, and Blackbird Close. Ooh, not what I wanted. So, all right, we're gonna get opening to these Lost Thunder. So, what you want to pull on this one, actually, you guys, is the Alolan Ninetales, which actually is a very beautiful card, very beautiful, and it's actually one of the cards that cost a lot of money, actually. So, oh, yeah. So here's a code card for you guys. If you guys play the online version of the Pokemon trading card game, let me know what you guys get. Okay, so we go 1, 2, 3 to the front, and then we take out the energy card because we don't need it. So we got Grovyle, Custom Catcher, Fairy Charm, Combi, Houndour, Cutie Fly, Chinchou, Hopping, and as a reverse, we got a Pinsir, and we got a Holo Scizor. There you go. Scizor. There you go. I actually kind of miss opening Pokemon packs. Oh, yeah. Well, hopefully I can get some more. Actually, you know what? Yu-Gi-Oh! Packs are a lot more cheaper than Pokemon packs. So that's the reason why you've been seeing a lot of Yu-Gi-Oh! Packs in the channel, because they're actually a lot more cheaper than Pokemon, actually. Okay. So, Deltacro Anti-Reverse, Cyber Repair Plant, Maiden with the Eyes of Blue, Blue Eyes Solid Dragon. Oh baby, look at that. Wow. Photon Banisher. You know what, thank you Heisenberg, thank you. Wow, Okay, so we're gonna open up another one, and we're gonna. I think we'll end it off with the Pokemon Lost Thunder. What the heck? Why does it have that? That's weird. Blue Eyes Solid Dragon, baby. Alright, starting off to good start. Blackwing Sephiroth the Elite. Abyss Hector Backstage. Blackwing Borrow the Sphere. Abyss Grip. Rise of the Abyss King. And we got Abyss Hector Comic Relief. So, can we pull that Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon, please? Please. That's all I'm asking for. Please, pretty please. Abyss Actor Leading Lady, the White Stone of Legend, Abyss Actor Superstar, Cyber Dragon Dre, and we got Abyss Grip Romantic Terror. So, not a bad pull from these packs, actually. We got Galaxy Eyes Photon Dragon and Blue Eyes Solid Dragon. Not bad. So, can we end this with Alolan Ninetales? Please. Yeah, I actually got better on opening these packs, actually, because these are actually way. Ah, okay. So, it's going to be something good then. Since I saw, like, you know, a little bit of the green of the trading. There's your energy card. Of this. There's a thing on the back on the code card. There's a thing on the back. If you look at it, it tells you if you're gonna get a good card or not. So it should be a good card actually. So Heracross, Fairy Charm, Skiploom, Chinchou, Mareep, Marini, Snubbull, Slugma. We got a reverse Mareep and we got a Lapras. Well, actually, it wasn't even that good. Well, anyways, guys, that's it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you guys enjoyed it. Subscribe to the channel. We are at 28 subscribers. We need 22 more to hit our goal of 50 subscribers. So share this video with your friends. Tell them to subscribe to the channel. Help out your boy. It's your boy, FernXD, signing off. Right? You guys have a fantastic day.